boy por tu veo. Te bato me feo. Sono Antonio Cleo. Sono bun. Bun bun. Evanescence buns bun. Dun dun. Bet you wanna taste it. Bun bun. Bet you wanna taste it. Get you to dun dun. Dun. Bun bun. Evanescence buns bun. Dun dun.
While we were having a super amazing time, there were some things that happened along the way.
Hi friends, so we have some regretful news to tell you, but the last couple of hours have been extremely stressful.
Frost let me Neha borrow his GoPro. So we were opening the housing case, aka me, and I broke it.
We called Frost again. So actually, all of this comes back to Frost.
This always comes back to Frost.
We called him, he told us, you know what, like Saad, we have all done this.
And so he was like, as long as me and Neha splash it underwater.
Not even that much. The iPhone is being extremely dramatic.
What ended up happening is my phone's off, not turning on. Neha ran across the street to the sketchy little convenience shop, got some Mexican rice. It's the number one most selling rice in Mexico.
But we're about to find out, because if it doesn't suck the water out of the iPhone,
then it's not. Number zero. Zero number.
Okay.
Beer number.
So, party tonight?
No, thank you.
So yeah, we're gonna continue vlogging on my phone and hope that, you know, everything works out. Yeah, look at this beautiful lobby though. What? Oh my lord. The twerk queen is back at it. Now we're going to dinner. We'll check back in a little
gang,
bit.
Gang. Gonna get some Chinese Mexican food up in here.
Okay.
And look at some things to do.
Yes. All right, so we just happened to come to dinner, and then we just ended up having dinner with
them.
I'm
actually non-binary. I'm non-binary.
He's pretty like a girl.
This man was married to a Punjabi desi woman.
Married ex-baby Punjabin hair.
Okay, tell us something about you.
Family is Indian.
Yeah,
so like,
but he's so whitewashed.
Like,
yeah, so this one's more brown.
He can actually speak Hindi, and I'm like, I have no idea. The only word I know
if
is Bancho.
Oh, God.
Bancho.
He would only know sister.
What did you say?
Toro.
But yeah, we had really good conversation, and that's how you gotta do it. Just be spontaneous, right?
Do it. Just do it.
Yeah. YOLO, unless you're Hindu, then many like that.
Hey, Khan, what you doing? She's where she belongs, in a cage. Some Muslim man come get her.
No!
But you had your first concert ever, and it was in freaking Mexico last night. She didn't even change.
I'm so tired.
Oh my God, that's what happens to performers and artists and famous people.
This tour life got me messed up.
And she sang Bodak Yellow.
It was litty.
People were hype. When you went on
this
stage.
This one person kept calling me Cardi B the whole night.
Yeah, they were like, you the real Cardi B. And
I was like, yeah, I am.
Anyone beat that compliment, though?
For me, like top notch. You're a good person. You're intelligent. You are the real Cardi B.
Music,
and
yeah.
And I was like, okay, I don't know how to bunger, but I'm going to pretend like
I mean, imagine people from all around the world, and this man's is like, Baltimore is in the house.
See, that's because, like, honestly, we were, like, the littiest.
Yeah, and guess what? We're this lit. Without having to do anything bad. We were born hype. We don't need no alcohol or nothing.
Ding.
This is what's up.
The phone situation.
I know. I checked my phone. I turned my ice and it's not working. It's so sad. I think that this might just be the whole vlog. But it's okay. Because we on vacation, huh?
Sound like Lil Wayne. I'm like oxycodone or something.
I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Sorry. I'll bleep that out.
Amber,
What are we doing? I'm basically on a honeymoon with Amber.
And we're getting a couples massage.
Couples massage, romantic.
Room 2.
Oh, okay.
I have just gotten a massage. And I am feeling... I am feeling great.
And you're a kangaroo.
And I'm a kangaroo.
Wow.
Mentioned on the vlog, so we didn't have my phone, we didn't have the GoPro, but tomorrow we're going on an adventure and we want a camera. So I went downstairs and in Espanol I asked for electrical tape. So we got a camera, homie, and we gonna have an Insta video and it's gonna be up.
It's gonna be very ghetto though, like she's literally taping with electrical tape.
We're waiting for our adventures for the day. So Amber got some Espanol candy.
How do you say candy in Spanish?
I have no idea.
Excuse me? Como se dice candy in Spanish?
Dulce.
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 Dulce. Dulce de frutas. Okay. Some cranky, which is chocolate.
Yeah.
Okay, I like Reggie, looks cheers. Orange. Boop. It's like those dollar store candies.
Yes.
With the extra sugar on the outside.
I thought they would be like Sour Patch, but there's nothing sour about them.
Yeah, no. Solid 6. Solid 5.
I'm gonna give it a 6.
Okay, now we have the cranky. And
is this like a mood? Like you're cranky? They're like Cocoa Puffs.
Yeah, they're Cocoa Puffs covered in chocolate. What do you give this?
You know what this is? It's like Bundy's.
It's basically low quality chocolate. I'm gonna give this a 3.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it a 5.
I'm also not a big fan of chocolate, and I also have a cavity.
Yeah, they taste a lot like American.
Which one's your favorite?
I'm gonna go with, surprisingly, the
cranky.
Just because the other two taste way too similar. All right, so today we're going on some really crazy excursions, adventures. Here's our awesome bus. What are we doing today, Amber?
We are doing like 8 different zip lines, including one with a hammock that goes into water.
That's dope. It's underwater caves that you like sit on a paddle and you paddle with your hands.
Cool. On a raft.
Yeah, we really wanted to do something.
The ATV rides too.
Yeah. Oh, right. Under the caves.
Yeah, you get to drive through caves.
Oh, look, we're checking in. Hey, Con.
What's good?
What's up?
Yeah, how are you, lady?
Just filling out our consent form.
And we have an emergency contact that we have to write. Who should we write? And it goes for Ross. I'm like, he's already fucked up so many things for this trip. And Ross, if we die and you don't pick up the phone, oh boy, we gonna get you in the afterlife.
She actually put him down.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Relation, brother. What's F-boy's number? What's the F-boy's number?
1-800-F-boy. Just do handle
F-boy for us.
Yes, break.
Badass over here.
What? You can't mess with me if you want to.
It's called Tour Fuego. You know what Fuego means?
Fire!
We're gonna miss our flight.